need somebody help, not just anybody help. You know I need someone. Today I'm going to show you how to do embossing. We're going to work with VersaMark. You're going to apply VersaMark all over your image and then stamp it onto your paper. Check to make sure that the image has transferred completely and grab your tidy tray. You're going to generously apply the embossing powder to ensure your image is completely covered. You're going to tap off all excess powders and then put the rest back into the container so nothing will be wasted. Now you want to apply heat to your image. Watch for your image to change colors. When it's completely changed, that's when you can remove the heat. When working with Zing embossing powders, it doesn't really bring out the detail in the image. Now I'm going to show you what happens when you use a different embossing powder, this time a la mode. If you're using a product and the quality isn't what you would like it to be, try a different brand or do some research online. You can also email us your questions at earthartinternational@gmail.com and we'll use our knowledge and experience to assist you.